San Diego City College and Miramar College will kick off the class of 2021 commencements today.
Drive-through events for the class of 2021 will start at 10 in the morning. Students at those two colleges, as well as Mesa College and the San Diego College of Continuing Education, will earn more than 12,500 degrees and certificates this year. This year's graduation marks the final commencement for San Diego Community College District Chancellor Constance M. Carroll, who will retire on July 1st.